you can run different applications on same mobile screen without installing any third-party applications.
Welcome back to another video. Myself jainjejo and you're watching Creative Lab. In today's video, I'll be showing two best tricks to save your valuable time while using smartphone. One is by using a simple code which is showing on the screen, and the another one is which I have already mentioned at the beginning of the video. So watch till the end to get the exact idea. So before wasting any time, let's get started. Suppose if you're watching a long movie or an informative content on YouTube, and if you want to share the main content or the fun in it to your friends using different social media, you can use the following code showing on the screen for the purpose, which allow the person to watch from the time duration which is mentioned on the link. So let's see how it works. Suppose this is the video you wanted to watch, and after watching a little, pause the video where its actual content starts. Now note down the time duration of the main content of the video. Now copy and paste the video link as usual, and paste the link to any of the friends in different social media. This is what we did normally for sharing a video link, but now you have to use the code. So without leaving any space after the link, type ?t equal to, then type the time duration. M for minutes and S for seconds. After that, click on send. And once the receiver click on the link containing the code, the video which is contained in the link will start playing from the time duration which is mentioned on the link.
Using this, you can either save others' time or you can surprise your friends to know how they came to start seeing from the middle of the video. And for those friends, share this video too. And if you find this trick useful, don't forget to like. The next trick is how to launch different application on same screen.
For that, all you have to do is click on the recent tab and select the application you wanted. Now click on the app logo and choose open in pop-up view option. This function is just similar to what we see in computers and in Facebook messengers. And this one is a handy feature available in Android 9 and 10. You can also adjust the size as well. You can also launch multiple applications at the same time.
And I think this one is the best trick which one can do at this situation. That's all about today's video, and if you find this video useful, don't forget to like, and if you are new here, don't forget to click the red button down below, turn on the bell icon so that you will get notified with my latest video. So this is jainjejo signing off. Peace.